healthcare provider Kaiser Permanente says it's reached an agreement with its employee union to avoid a strike. The four-year agreement affects 85,000 employees, includes pay increases, and maintains employee benefits. The union is expected to make it official next month.